The summer vacation. I hope you must have got complete rest and enjoyed your summer vacation. Now, after summer vacation, children, it is time to read something new in your textbook. So today I am teaching you a poem. It's a very short and sweet poem. The name of the poem is Macavity, the Mystery Cat. So this is a very nice poem, children. I hope you will like it. If you have seen any cat, you must be knowing. Have you ever noticed anything mysterious about it? क्या आपने अपनी बिल्ली में कोई चीज़ बड़ी रहस्यमय पाई है? So it is not easy to say whether every cat is mystery. हर कोई ये नहीं कह सकता कि हर बिल्ली में कुछ खास बात होती है. But the one point, but this Macavity, it is a name given to this cat, Macavity. There is something very special in this cat, according to the poet. So first of all, I am reading the lines, then I will explain the lines. Macavity is a mystery cat. She is a mystery cat. He is hidden the hidden paw. He is called the hidden paw. वो अपने पंजे छुपा के रखती है. For he is the master criminal who can defy the law. This Macavity is a male cat and she can defy the law. She can make her mind not to follow the law. He is the problem of Scotland Yard. वो Scotland Yard is the police of foreign police. तो स्कॉटलैंड यार्ड की परेशानी बनी हुई है. द फ्लाइंग स्क्वाड्स डिस्पेयर एंड द फ्लाइंग स्क्वाड हु गोज इन सर्च ऑफ दिस मिस्ट्री कैट दे आर होपलेस. दे कैन नॉट फाइंड दिस कैट सो दे बिकम होपलेस. फॉर व्हेन दे रीच द सीन ऑफ क्राइम. व्हाई फ्लाइंग स्क्वाड इज इन होपलेस? बिकॉज व्हेन दे गो टू द सीन ऑफ क्राइम, जहाँ पर कोई क्राइम होता है, अपराध होता है, जब वो वहाँ जाते हैं, दे डू नॉट फाइंड दैट कैट देयर हु हैज़ डन समथिंग रॉन्ग. दे डोंट फाइंड द कैट हु हैज़ क्रिएटेड द सीन ऑफ क्राइम. Macavity, Macavity, there is no one like Macavity. Macavity jaisa koi nahi hai. You must be seeing, you will see in the picture how Macavity is being, how Macavity looks like according to the poet. He has broken every human law. Macavity ne sare human niyam tode hain. He breaks the law of gravity. He has broken the law of gravity. Gravitational force the Macavity does not follow. His powerful levitation would make a fakir stare. In the manner in which this Macavity jumps in the air, it will make everybody stare at it. हर कोई घूर घूर के देखता रहता है जब Macavity jump लगाती है. Levitation means to jump high. And when you reach the scene of crime, Macavity is not there. और जब आप वहाँ जाते हो at the scene of the mischievous place where the Macavity has done something wrong, Macavity is not there. You may seek him, you can look him in the basement. तुम उसे basement में ढूंढोगे नीचे. You may look up in the air. You may try to find the Macavity in the air, but I tell you once and once again, Macavity is not there. But मैं आपको बता दूँ, Macavity कहीं नहीं मिलेगा. Macavity is a ginger cat. It's a very big cat. He is very tall and thin, लंबा और पतला. He would know him if you saw him. You would know him if you saw him. तुम उसे देखते ही पहचान लोगे. For the eyes are sunken in. The eyes of Macavity are sunken, are very deep inside the skin. His eyebrow is deeply lined with thought. Always the Macavity has that thoughtful line on its forehead. His head is highly domed and the Macavity keeps his head always very high and in a proud manner. His coat is dusty from neglect. His upper part of the skin is very dusty, full of mud. His whiskers are uncombed. Uski jo moochhe hain, they are spread here and there. They are not combed by Macavity. He sways his head from side to side. वो अपना सिर side से side हिलाता रहता है with movements like a snake. And the movements of Macavity are just like snake. Macavity moves slowly and slowly towards the prey. अपने शिकार की तरफ धीरे धीरे सांप की तरह बढ़ता है. And when you think he is half asleep, and when you will feel that Macavity is sleeping, Macavity is not sleeping. He is always wide awake. Macavity pretends that he is sleeping, but when you go near to Macavity, you will find that Macavity is not sleeping. Macavity, Macavity, there is no one like Macavity. So children, T.S. Eliot, the poet of this poem, says, there is no one like Macavity, for he is a friend in felon shape. He is a fiend in felon shape. He is a enemy in a very fine shape, a monster of depravity. The negative qualities of Macavity are being described by T.S. Eliot. दो मैकैविटी लुक्स लाइक अ मॉन्स्टर, एक राक्षस की तरह लगती है, ऑफ डिप्रेविटी हु हैज बीन डिप्राइव्ड ऑफ एवरीथिंग, ऐसे लगते हैं दैट दिस मिस्ट्री कैट मैकैविटी इज अ मॉन्स्टर हु हैज नॉट गॉट एवरीथिंग व्हाट मैकैविटी डिजायर्स. यू मे मीट हिम इन अ बाय स्ट्रीट, यू कैन फाइंड हिम इन द गली में, आप इसे बाय स्ट्रीट मीन्स गली, गली में आप इसको आपको मिल जाएगा. यू मे सी हिम इन द स्क्वायर, आप इसको चौराहे पर भी देख लोगे. बट व्हेन अ क्राइम इज डिस्कवर्ड, बट जब अपराध पकड़ा जाता है ये, और व्हेन द प्लेस वेयर द क्राइम हैज़ बीन डन, व्हेन यू गो देयर, व्हेन यू ट्राई टू फाइंड आउट हु हैज़ डन दिस क्राइम, देन मैकैविटी इज नॉट देयर. यू विल नेवर फाइंड मैकैविटी हु इज़ द मेन कल्प्रिट, जो असली गुनाहगार है मैकैविटी, वो आपको वहाँ कहीं नहीं मिलेगा. सो दिस इज हाउ मैकैविटी इज अ मिस्ट्री कैट. मैं इस तरह मैकैविटी को T.S. Eliot हैज़ प्रेजेंटेड एज ए मिस्ट्री, वेरी सीक्रेट, वेरी रहस्यमय बिल्ली है. यू कैन नॉट फाइंड द रियल ट्रूथ ऑफ मैकैविटी वेरी ईजिली. सो दिस इज द पोएम ऑफ बाय T.S. Eliot, मैकैविटी द मिस्ट्री कैट. सो नाउ द एक्सरसाइज विच यू हैव टू डू इज कम्प्लीट द फॉलोइंग सेंटेंसेज दैट यू कैन डू इन योर कॉपीज. आई होप यू मस्ट हैव मेड अ सिंगल कॉपी ऑफ इंग्लिश, अ बिग रजिस्टर ऑफ नवनीत रजिस्टर यू मस्ट हैव मेड विद अ कवर. सो डू दिस क्वेश्चन नंबर टू इन दैट एंड लिसन टू दिस वीडियो ऑफ द पोएम मैकैविटी द मिस्ट्री कैट एंड देन आई विल गिव यू सम, आई एम गिविंग यू सम questions. I will give you some questions based on this poem after you have listened to this video very carefully. Tomorrow I will be giving you the questions of Mystery Cat. I hope children you must have liked this poem Mackayavity the Mystery Cat. Listen to the video very carefully, try to understand every line, and if you don't understand anything you can ask me, I will help you out. And tomorrow I will give you the question answers of comprehension questions of the poem Mackayavity the Mystery.